Welcome to our channel Sparkles College. Today we will be discussing about paper F1, which is Accountant in Business. So this is first paper of ACCA fundamental level. ACCA conducts both paper-based and computer-based examination, CBE, for this paper. The aim of this paper is to provide students knowledge and understanding of business and its environment and their influence on organizational structure, role of accounting and other key business functions which are necessary for efficient and ethical management and development of an organization, people and its systems. Core objectives. Detailed learning objectives of this paper are provided in syllabus provided by ACCA. Syllabus can be downloaded from ACCA global website. However, core objectives of this paper can be summarized as follows. Understanding types of business organizations, their structures and purposes. Learning about stakeholders and environment and their interaction with organization. Accounting and reporting systems, controls and compliance. Leading, managing, motivating and developing team and individuals. Recognizing personal effectiveness as the most important base for effective team and organizational behavior. Professional ethics in accounting and paper pattern. This exam contains two sections. Section A, which has 46 questions, each worth 1 or 2 marks. That makes 76 marks in total. Section B, which has 6 questions, each worth 4 marks. That makes 24 marks in total. And the passing marks are 50. All questions within each sections are compulsory. Thank you for watching our video. Like, share and subscribe our channel and stay tuned for more videos and lectures.